All right, just launched the drone. It's about 6:30 in the morning. I've got a buck that I found a couple nights in a row. Don't know what he is. I don't have. See if we can find him this morning. Looked pretty good with the thermal. He's been hanging out in this area right here, and he's also been hanging out. Found him last night over on the back side of these pines here. So let's go see if we can find him. Cruising about 300 feet this morning. He's hanging out with a little 4-point. I don't know if he'll still be up eating this morning or not. Been real, real hot during the day. There's something right there. Maybe that's him bedded down. And I'll be dang right off the bat. There he is. You can see by my map, I just launched. Got on him quick. That was probably about a minute. Got an 8 hiding out in the clear cut. There he is. Hiding out. Doe. All right, literally just put the drone up. You can see there's a deer there. And there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or so deer there. We're a long ways off. We'll zoom in, see what they're doing. Looks like maybe some bucks up eating. Check it out. Have a 10-point here. Get the daycare over here. Fawn. Probably a doe over here. We got the breeding stock over here to the left and all the bucks over to the right. There's the fawn, mama. Aunt. A few bucks at this morning.